I wrote this one and was very lucky that the Pogues picked up on it. It became their most recorded song for some reason. They kept recording it and putting out live versions of it, because that's what I think it had a rabble-rousing effect on the crowd. But it was a joy for me touring with them to see all these British people all over the country singing out against Cromwell, that he might rot in hell and so on. I did take a devious pride in that. So anyway, here you go. I haven't been singing this one much myself, so I hope I remember it, because it's kind of a long and complicated song. I'll sing it fast, and that might get me through it quicker. Except for the intro slow anyway.
Misfortune
it for fathers in your round and their birthright to hell or comet. May you burn in hell tonight. You may rob a house in Fort Geneva and drive us from the land. You'll never break our spirit and you'll never understand the love of dear old Ireland that defends.